like filling in it.
Got them.
Alright.
Hello,
Dave. Casablanca. Thanks for opening the doors. Go, go, go.
User disconnected from your channel. User joined your channel.
Find a nice spot you can sit at.
Okay, two civilians in the village I've seen so far. Anybody else?
Do you have any eyes on anything?
Don sees five civilians to the southwest.
Oh, right about. Yep, Stuart sees six civilians, one's behind a tree, however. Oh, I see two more moving over to the southwest. Moving from south. Oh, moving to the south. Unarmed, though. One just sank through the ground.
Stuart sees a line of civilians moving to the south.
No one armed though.
Military age.
Oh, and there's the ammo cache as well.
Also has eyes on ammo net in compound, possible ammo cache.
So what that is to the due west?
Yeah. Well, that's what we're assuming anyway. I don't have actual visual on it though, unfortunately. But when there's camouflage.
Can anyone actually tell if that's an ammo cache? No clear visual. Do you want blue team to move up slightly to the northwest, just try and get actual confirmation?
Bridge has on. Confirmation that is an ammo cache.
Yeah, it is.
Looks like two crates.
I see the ammo boxes in there.
Where's that? Stuart, if you feel you can actually get better eyes on the current compound and surroundings, go ahead and do so, but only if safe. Roger, I'll put up for a wee vote.
Don Bridge, do you guys feel like you have adequate eyes on here, or would you prefer to move maybe slightly up a ridge?
I've got a good eyes on the village from here.
I think we have pretty good eyes here, but...
Yeah.
No, I was leaving it, but I think it's quite good here as well, but...
Remsdale's going to push a little further north, and they'll just try to get a different set of eyes on the inside of that city. Blue team will be remaining in current position. We've decided that we've got good enough eyes from here.
Roger that.
Don't know how you can see those amicages. There must be for somewhere, obviously, but... Don't know.
I took a look for my vector.
Ah, clever. That's
yeah.
Why I didn't do that.
Using the equipment we're actually assigned. It's there for a reason, Stuart.
Very true. I mean, I do have my MXs, but...
Yeah.
Even then.
If anyone has eyes or gets eyes on Delta, shout out, let me know, over.
Luger has eyes on Delta, they are bearing 250. In the rocks on the first top of the hill.
Yeah, Bridge also has eyes on Delta.
Muller has eyes, looks like they're pushing south.
The bearing for Delta from here, or is it the same for 250?
Yeah, 250.
I'll do it.
Anybody that's got a scope that can see in pretty well, start scanning for IEDs and whatnot. Hopefully we won't get any surprises when they head down.
Jesus, why is someone scope calling me?
Roger that. Again, facing west. We're going to be moving towards the objective.
Alright, folks.
Let's move.
Choked in together here.
Yeah, it's...
It was those rocks that did it for me.
Yeah. After this one, we should be able to try a little bit to the right.
Yeah.
Don't slide in on my lap. It might be easier for you.
There, guys over here. Rise from the north.
Echo actual to Godfather. Would you like Echo to enter the compound or just hold short? Over.
Contact north northeast.
Echo has contact north northeast on their bearing.
Yeah, bearing if you can.
What is the how many?
Chris is 6 plus hostiles. Southeast.
Okay, blue team, start shifting backwards west into the town.
Luger has eyes on one
wall.
Contact,
white team will cover
approximately 200 meters.
Roger.
Hi guys, let's start shifting towards the west. Have it end. Align for me, it's facing northeast, starting to battle.
Behind you?
Aye. Yeah, if you can go west, that'd be good.
Yeah, I'm keeping eyes on inside the town.
Alright, cheers, bud.
Got several rocks here.
How far you want blue team to move?
The first wall of the compound. Small wall near the buildings, over.
Okay, we're at a heavy rock formation. I guess.
Roger that. White team's gonna start shifting back.
Okay. I guess. South Fion, give a little bit of fire towards the northeast.
White team, prepared to move west. Prepared to move. Move on me.
White
team shifted back and is with the blue team.
Roger that, this is Echo Actual. We are currently located east of the town. Valley.
There's still more coming in from the north.
Zero wind
the hill towards
known,
20 degrees.
Multiple contact northeast.
I love the back.
Feel good on ammo. Over.
Should we hop to the other side of the rocks here and use them?
Where? Where's that? Over.
Are these rocks we're up against? Should we go on the other side of them? Side of this little ditch we're into the rocks on the western side. Alright, Blue Team and Mola, if we can start moving towards the west now.
Hey, Bridge, go ahead and move.
Alright.
We're gonna move one at a time real quick. Bridge
okay.
is going first.
Alright, moving.
Yep, yep.
Roger it.
Coming in front.
Let me know when you're set in cover, Bridge.
Reloading.
Alright, Mola, set in covering.
Moving.
Roger.
Moving. In front of you, behind you.
Jeez.
Step. Alright, more set. We need a medic on Smith.
Hi, Don. You move.
Where is he?
He's to the southeast. If you keep following this ravine to the south, you'll find them. Or ravine, more of a ditch, but. Alright, Stuart's gonna move up slightly.
Got it.
Under fire. Yeah.
Brimstone Echo to Godfather. Echo Actual took an RPG. Getting healed up right now. We're inside of the rock wall on the side of the compound. We're taking contact with the fort.
I'm not ever
moving around your back.
Okay.
Copy that, back up.
Alright boys, get comfortable, we're gonna be here for a minute.
Get comfortable and find a good firing position out. Hey, Bluger, cover east-southeast.
Yeah.
User Chris, disconnected from your channel.
He's down and I'm
occasionally, yeah, but I can't tell where from.
Okay.
User joined your channel.
Bridge, if you want a better view, there's some rocks up here you can sit up on, but your preference.
Yeah, alright, I'm gonna move.
If you want, you can have my spot, I can have.
Oh, so generous of you.
I know. Because it sounds like we've got Delta covering our rear now, I was a bit skeptical at first.
Yeah, they're definitely covering us.
Aye. It seems most of them were at 30 degrees, except for that little rock outcrop.
Yeah.
Mm.
We had a small group come in at about 090, but they got put down pretty quick.
I saw some rounds being shot up off there.
I think it was just maybe one of their guys was flanking going that way.
Aye. Yeah, I saw a runner over here like a minute or so ago, so there might be one more left. But...
How's Smith looking, Don?
Still says he's unconscious, but I've given him two epis.
How's his pain doing?
He has no pain.
Okay, try stabilizing him.
I'm gonna stabilize him again. Fire.
Oh, hello, Bridge.
Oh, I can see again.
I personally think Dante was mistaken again. There was one another stick of morphine, but sure. Yeah. You look like you need first aid. Don, can you handle that?
You bet.
Yeah. Stuff.
Who does Bridge again?
Okay, there's contact on the hill by the LZ.
Bridge, quit, stop getting shot up, man. You're under the influence of morphine. It says you're okay. I'm gonna give you first aid anyway.
Okay.
Yeah, better safe than sorry, yeah.
Roger that.
25%.
You want me to go throw a smoke on it? Give him coordinates and...
Yeah, if you wish.
You really made a mess with those guys on that hill, huh?
50%.
Okay.
But yeah, Bridge, the way you died was quite interesting. You got lodged in a rock, so I had to drag you out slightly.
Yeah, I saw you dragging me 75. Out.
I'd hoped he wouldn't have given you false hope because I couldn't have fixed you.
Do you know where they shot me from?
I believe it was to the south-southeast because you started taking contacts from there.
Alright.
You should be okay.
Alright.
Let me take another look at you. 0-4-4. Yeah, you're good.
Alright, thanks.
You bet.
1-4-4. Welcome back.
Yeah.
Anybody else need a medic?
Stuart.
Where are we at? Oh, Stuart's good. Okay.
Yeah, Stuart's green, yeah.
Where's the contact?
I got red smoke for you.
It's a very good question, Don.
Oh, there's a guy up straight east on top of the hill. Still behind a rock now.
Oh, I see him. Good show. Yeah, 100 degrees,
yeah.
So.
Yeah.
Now, as much as I love your company, we're slightly bunched up, so I'm going to move slightly to the north.
Okay.
Hello, Smith.
Chop position 07-0027.
Yeah, it is.
I actually went and watched Mola's live stream because I didn't know what was happening to me.
Ooh. That smoke might be causing a bit of trauma with Dower.
Roger that. We are ready for your arrival. Over.
That's Echo's red smoke. Another empty contact to north, northeast, where that last group was.
About rocks surrounded by bodies.
Yeah.
Oh, there he is. Movement to the northwest of that wall up there.
Say again? Alright, we're good.
Oh. Enemy movement. Oh, it's a civvy.
Yeah, something to note, the civs are right there, just to the southeast. Just,
civilians have been proximity to the, proximity to the dead, ditch. Made it to the southeast.
Making up new words there.
Progress to civilians right in front of them. Roger, right. Keep an eye on them.
If you go down from there, that's where I just saw the head. See it? Just ran across again.
Can't see any more movements up to the northeast, but...
Me neither.
Contact bearing 80.
Yeah. Oh, no, I might actually have a booth in there. Okay. Yeah, I don't advise on that specific one.
Bridge and Beluga, can I get you to search and clear the buildings closest to us and mark on the map once cleared, over?
Copy that. Going in. This room clear. Alright, heading in. And room clear. We'll mark it.
Roger, Delta 1. Echo is beginning to refer to their post building.
Hey Smith, we said we fan out a little bit along these rocks.
Is the next one to the west?
Yeah, okay. Going in. Room clear and clear. Marking on map.
Roger.
Luger and Seth has finished clearing their building. Move it to northeast, use your location.
Say again, Luger. Luger
and Bridge have finished clearing their buildings.
Just want us to go back to where we were before.
Be
I can't hear a word you're saying. My earplugs aren't working.
Oh. One sec. Any important people who might want rescuing or securing.
Oh. No, negative. I think there's one building to the northwest that has not been checked. That outbuilding still needs clearing.
Roger. You two.
Yeah, move behind that tree up there.
Check that. All right, building.
All right.
Time.
What's the bearing? I'm showing about 4-6 degrees.
Roger, the landmark is there's a lot of deceased right. corpses in the area. I've dropped to be about 40 degrees to the northeast.
Heading in. Yeah, we've got one civilian in here.
Roger that.
Yeah, apart from that, building's clear.
Roger. Be advised, the Echo two-man team has discovered a civilian hiding in a building. Possible high-value target.
We just had some weird name just join our squad. Heads up. It will either possibly be enough AAA man because I know he's following him anyway, I think, before we get their actual thing.
Apparently
he's
following it, go away.
Hey Smith, you're spamming something.
There we go.
That's not me, over. Where's he going? Okay, we're gonna detain him. Back. Okay. Echo, I need you to form up northwest of field, west of town. There is a high value target that needs securing, over.
Alright, I'm moving across.
Roger.
On the building.
I don't move up.
Muller's got northwest.
Smith, what's the situation?
We currently have the high value target. He is now apparently my best friend. For the radio comms. And we have to protect him at all costs.
Roger that.
He is here.
I think I just saw him run past me.
Yep. He's
you
want to
take him in?
Nope.
You want to take him inside the building until we're ready to move out?
Where's that?
I'm not exactly sure if it's protocol, but one of the two of us may fall in the handcuffs.
Well, is he following you?
Chris, yeah, I've got a man with an RPG bearing 60 degrees.
That can't be good.
Say again, Godfather. He's currently secure. He's sitting inside the building. We are currently protecting the building.
Yep.
Oh, God.
Taking fire from the northeast.
However, we are pinned down and we're taking fire from the northeast. Everyone find a rock and lob it.
You want to get that from there?
Jesus.
Yeah, if you can call him Kaz, that'd be brilliant, mate.
Alright, let me see if I can get an eyes on where these guys are at.
Joe, would you shoot a smoke in that general direction?
Oh, I'm on the very top of the hill.
If anyone has handcuffs,
that
was
RPG guys down.
Okay, apparently Stuart does not have handcuffs, apologies. I thought I did.
No worries.
I've got handcuffs.
Who does?
Oh, no I don't. What the heck? Where'd they go? I swear
well,
I had
handcuffs. You can always assume hold commands like hold yourself, can't you?
Yeah, that's what I'm going to do.
Lola, hold fire for a second.
Holding fire.
Reloading.
Reloading. Hey,
whose white smoke is that?
I have nobody's popped on that we know of.
I can still see enemy movement, so it's probably AI.
Smoke northeast on top of hill is to believe hostile. I think it's hostile smoke.
We should pass you to the left here.
Oops.
No one is allowed to pick my best friend, by the way.
Oh, good.
Guys, they're watching our tracers to see where to shoot at, so if you see something, tell everyone so we can light it all up.
Movement on bridge to the east.
Who just threw green smoke?
That was it.
But apparently it didn't work.
Hey, they go back and hit that hill again.
Mag.
Reloading.
Enemy crawling south.
He's done. Coming in again, man.
This deck actual current sit rep. We are at grid 06603041 7. We are taking contact from the northeast. The high value target is secure inside compound, and request preferably would like to move to a safer location.
Chris, there, my gun's jammed.
Repeat that. Press control R. Control R. Or shift R.
Crawling friend.
Got part of the deck right from where I didn't catch the last few repeats. Roger, can I confirm that is an RTB?
Oh, fresh movement of troops to the northeast again.
Please repeat, Godfather. What is the composition of Delta? Roger that, we'll move to that location, over. ETA, 1 minute.
Chris here, my gun keeps jamming. Like, it jams every shot now.
You have a spare barrel?
Guys, we're going to be moving south, Delta location. Can I have a sit rep before we move? Stuart Green, relative about 8 mags left.
Muller's down to his last 4.
Don's green with 3 mags.
Where is it?
It's off.
I believe it's Chris Bridge.
Chris is green, but again, gun is jamming and I have no spare barrel.
Roger that.
Bridge is green on health, but is down to last 1.5 mags.
Roger is green on health, down to last mag.
Roger that.
Godfather, be advised, Echo is about to move to your position. We'll be entering from the north. Echo is currently orange on ammo, and will need resupply.
Very nice. We're orange on ammo.
Smith, do you want us to move all at once, or would you like some covering fire for the
Well, I've only been getting shot at, and I don't think you do. Oh, holy shit.
That was close.
So a nice compact column
reloading.
Move would be nice.
DM?
Yeah, that's it.
Okay.
4-1.
Headshot. He's down.
Alright, well, Stuart's ready to...
White team is going to move south. Blue team, hold, and we'll request you move up when we're covering.
white team moving south on me. Let's move.
There's contacts moving in from the south southeast, Smith.
Alright, Bridge, if you can continue watching northeast, I'll swap my fire to the south southeast to try and stop up these guys.
Alright, got it.
Yeah, oh, I see. Wait, is that C or is that? Oh, I need to reload.
Contact moving in from southeast.
Under fire!
Bloody hell, that was close.
Nah.
8, move 50 meters, 12 o'clock.
Fuck me down.
Blue team, I say again, fall back, or move back to Delta's location. White team is covering.
Roger, you guys, let's get moving.
Get back down. Alright. Follow on me, guys, come back on.
Alright.
They're getting a nice little jog, I don't know where I'm facing anymore.
Go to now to right.
Lock me down.
Nice and spread out, guys. They seem to be lacking their oxygen today.
Roger that. Echo is going to move southeast as a group to the four compound. Move as usual. Try and move as quickly as possible.
He's got a cap. He's got a cap to a thing on stage. Is that Blucher out there? Is that our our high value target?
Yeah. Blue team, can you move to the four compound southeast, meet up with Delta? Once you're secure, white team will move up.
Roger, blue team moving.
Alright guys, get moving. Howdy folks.
If he gets shot, Stuart, he's shot.
Smith, repeat destination. Four buildings south east with Delta.
Last mag.
Hey, Roger. I think we're there.
Well, at least I hope this is Delta, otherwise I don't know who they are.
We are Golf.
Oh, well, my apologies then. Alright. I think we're Delta for some reason.
Stuart, you got a spare mag?
I do need off road.
Alright.
See the one that's Godfather, how is what's your EPA on?
Should be
return.
On the ground there.
Yep, thank you.
Stop running low. We're gonna cross over here quickly in just a moment. You put the mag ready. Alright, Stuart's gonna cross, then Bridge, if you can follow me, then Don.
Roger, Kilo 2.
Stuart's crossing.
Alright, bridge moving.
Echo's behind your wing.
Okay.
Don crossing.
Roger, Kilo 2. Have Kilo 1 take your place as,
Alright, I'm out of ammo. Anybody have any stand act they can offer up? With that, Delta Force.
And Kilo 1 and Kilo 2, be advised.
Don's got some ammo, Muller, where are you?
I want to repeat, we are ammo critical.
Don, I'll move up to you.
Roger that.
Alright guys, if you want to fan out on the little hillside here, you're prepping.
Chris, has anyone got any spare belt?
Chris, Bridge has one spare belt.
How much fire are you taking?
Alright, where's Dono at?
Right here.
Is,
right
here.
Yeah, buddy, you just drop him on the floor, I'll pick him up.
I'm dropping two mags.
Stuart, I'm gonna fall back and give Chris a belt of ammo, okay?
Alright, roger that, bud.
Alright, moving.
Thank you.
You bet.
Moving front. Now I've got a spare belt of ammo for you.
Great, thanks.
I'll just drop it on the ground here.
That's if my gun doesn't jam 1,000 times before I
it's
use it.
It's because you haven't changed the barrel. I had the same problem
couple
missions ago.
Yeah, no one told me that, so I don't know a spare barrel.
Alright, there you go. There's a belt next to you.
Alright, thanks.
High-value target is currently with us. He is doing
moving in front.
I will keep him at Delta's position.
Oh, God. Alright, I'm back.
Talk about Gary was killed. I must be aimed directly at him. For Gary. Alright,
yeah, come on, veteran.
Do either of you two feel safe moving up to rock?
Okay, Echo, be advised, we are moving
in. Sorry, my earplugs are still messing up, I can't actually
ammo.
Hear you.
Yeah, no worries.
Okay, what did you say?
Blue team, move up to LZ Rick. White team will follow.
Where the blue team?
Southwest.
Reloading.
How the hell did they do this?
Combat,
I'm reloading.
Alright, guys, I'll take up rear on I'll take up rear on Chris. So many rocks, isn't it?
Eight, move 50 meters, 12 o'clock.
Come on, Marco, inside me, lock me down.
At LZ Rick, find a rock facing, or find a position that allows you to face from north to south to east, and get a good overlook of the hill facing east.
So we've got tracers coming in south.
Roger that, Chris, I want you facing south if possible.
About 142, about 300 out. There's tracers coming in from there.
We are currently at LZ Rick, waiting for Kilo.
Is the resupply being dropped off?
Say again?
Is the resupply being dropped off?
Yeah.
Roger that.
Roger that, Godfather.
Sorry, we did desert by smoke.
Echo, I want you to make it 360 as best possible on LZ Rick. Do not put yourself in major harm.
Got multiple contacts back
but
on that goal.
So
what's up there in northeast that you got those contacts?
Godfather, be advised, Echo has only Ricky Shaw and his weight team is a kilo.
Man,
Mag. Who needs a mag? Who needs Stanag?
Stuart. Okay.
Bridge could do a mag.
The Luger's.
Mullet, you need Stanag.
Guys, you need to start spreading out where you've been here, getting bunched up.
No, bridge is hit.
Roger that. Alright, Bridge, I'll take your corner if you want to move in and try and get Dawn to fix you up.
Alright, okay.
Nope,
someone, preferably Chris or Bridge, move up. Preferably two people move to those rocks southeast.
Oh, I need to get patched up first.
Yeah,
sure. Southwest.
I need help, I need patching up. I'll
move down there, bro. I do.
Right, Molly.
Bridge does. I'm right here.
Yeah.
I'm right here, Dom. Can you hear me, Dom?
You need treatment?
Yeah, I do.
Enemy unknown. Front, that's a click.
Get down. We need to get out of here.
Yeah, move southwest.
Alright, moving.
All I can move southwest.
Okay, I see large numbers because I've got a friend using it, so...
So I'm gonna use you as a, body shield.
Okay, that's fine.
Yeah, they need to mop that hillside up, it's bad.
This is actual. We are taking heavy offensive fire. We have moved southwest further up the hill.
Alright, on second last night.
We need the supply. Rick.
We got enemy close.
We have
what direction? Okay,
very close.
North 20 meters.
We are nearly back.
20 meters, what direction?
Northeast. He was just by that rock.
There's a one contact 30 meters north.
Where's my best friend gone?
He's gone on a trip. I don't know where. I don't have eyes for north, there's quite a lot of bushes, so...
No, he went down the hill.
He's probably dead.
Oh, didn't say he died or went down or anything.
Oh, I'm hoping that Rich put him so that the enemies wouldn't shoot him. Otherwise, this would be over a lot earlier, you know? That's... Yeah, I tend to be running about blindly, kind of. Well, they're known for.
There's white smoke on AI positions on the hill.
Oh, jeez.
Is
there a way we can spread out?
Try. I mean, there's more hills to the southwest.
Yeah. Hills, let's push up to the rocks. Let's try to spread everybody out.
Father, what's the game?
Sure, it's moving to the southwest. Or south.
Bridge is out of ammo.
Seco, have a medic.
Don, you need it.
Be advised, southwest.
Don, street cruise right now.
One time, friend.
Roger that.
On the right panel. We are all down to last mag. Down to last mag. Bridge.
I can't hear a word you're saying.
Bridge. Who needs mag?
I did.
Oh.
Nah, I could probably use one. I'm gonna try to heal up real quick on my own.
There you go, buddy. They're in your bag.
Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah, pass.
I'm gonna take them with the bullet smoke grenade. Take them. Pretty helpful.
Oh, fine.
Don, I'm up the hill to the west. And I'll let you know if I need a medic. Hang on.
Roger.
Thanks for the trade.
Steph, now we're still located to the northeast within the town, correct? Or up on the hill?
On there, hold on.
Roger.
Do you have guys at LZ Bridge?
Yeah, that is Delta at LZ Rick.
Chris is out.
If anyone can provide covering fire for Delta as they reach out.
Alright, shirts out back, so I do have grenades, so.
Okay, purple smoke is out, Smith.
Echo, be advised, there are apparently multiple guys in Delta that have full backpacks of mags. Go and find them. Wing has Stanag and Belt Mags. Go find him.
Nope, I guess that option's out there.
He is the person that's being surrounded by everybody.
I hear a tell of a man without ammunition.
Yep, go and find Wing. He's down to the northeast, just down there.
Roger that, bud. Cheers.
Roger that. Is Echo moving? RP ready.
Chris is down on the hillside.
If Echo is all fully replenished, move southwest, further back up the hill.
Chris is down somewhere, Don.
Whoever has resupply from Echo, move southwest, further up the hill behind the rocks.
Where are you, Chris, buddy?
Right, there should be two mags on the ground.
Yeah. Thank you.
No worries.
Alright, I got him.
Echo on me.
Say again, Echo, form up on me, southwest of LZ Rig.
Yeah, I'm out of 203 smoke, Smith, just so you know.
Not a good place to be in.
Don, how's it going with Chris?
Push back to rocks. We'll pop smoke.
I need a few more minutes.
We're pushing back to the rally point.
Don, do you need cover?
Echo, form up on red smoke.
Don and Chris are okay.
Yep, that is affirmative. We are just regrouping and about to move. We are currently at the red smoke. Over. Let's do it.
I am on here on this rock.
Alright. I'm gonna have to jump off because I have to get up early tomorrow.
Sure, no worries.
Shit, because this is fucking awesome.
Let's see, who is up to my left over there? Beluga, can you take an 84? Would that make you too heavy?
Yeah.
Let me know if you see a behind rocket. Has it appeared? Or is it on the chimney floor?
No, there it is.
So you can see it, yeah?
Yeah.
Cool stuff, right, I'll leave it there.
Mola.
Yeah.
Did you need M203 smoke?
Yeah, have you got a couple?
Yeah, I've got a few in my backpack.
Yeah, you just want to
grab
them. Don't
make you bomb.
Yes, please.
Or I can grab them out of your bag, hang on.
Yeah, just take them out there.
Okay, there you go. Let me drop my weapon.
I've got
my
smoke,
ammo.
I just don't have the right smoke. Ah, it's not letting me get in there.
Hi, so what's the plan at the moment? Before I, like...
Oh, yeah, we are to move back to Rally Point Rennell, but I recommend you put a bounding system between you and Delta. But that follows orders, I believe.
Okay, is it, where
hey, Smith,
is it?
You got direct west.
Say again.
This is Brimstone Echo. We are holding tight up on the hill.
Alright, yeah, Mola, I need to leave anyway. I'm gonna jump off, sorry.
Hold on, let me.
Hey Smith, he's wanting us to get up and move. You know where he's
okay.
Wanting us to go?
Yeah, to Rally Point Rennell.
Copy Rennell? Okay. You want me to let him know we're moving out now?
Yes, please.
This is Brimstone Echo to Godfather, we're moving out now.
User in your channel timed out.
Stuart's taking over Echo as Echo actually, I suppose.
Up, good shot.
Griffith.
Got heavy contacts over there.
Frag out.
I'm in grid.
south. We need to move due west, let's go.
Two, return to formation.
He told us to get moving toward Renault, just, we need to move. Stuart.
I think Stuart's down. I think I saw him go down.
Yeah, Stuart got hit.
He's dead. Alright, hey guys, I'm in charge. Let's go. Due west, now. Up, move. Get over this hill, come on. Guys, get down in this basin.
Contact's from.
Hey, hold here. Brimstone, echo to Godfather. I've got the remaining echo units. We are pushed over the hillside. We're standing by to cover for Delta if they need to push up, or do you want us to go straight to Renault? Hey guys, we're charging just due west up the hill there.
Roger.
Get ready to move. Up, move. On the double. Yeah, we hear you.
Found an entrance on the east side.
Yeah, we're on the south side of the building here.
Brimstone echo to Godfather. Brimstone echo to Godfather. Friendlies. We're set up on the Hescos facing east, and we're at the extract point. Okay, guys, they are they're moving into us to start working on extract, so keep a good perimeter just facing the east at this point.
Copy that, understood. Gary, did you get that?
Kevin did not have eyes on Gary on the
shack
deck or visual.
Roger, I'll go back.
Gary's Kevin is with the rest of Delta at 059039 according to.
Good evening.
Leon.
I think that was the
Yeah, this is Muller, go ahead.
Godfather, you here?
We are at RP Renault on the south side.
Godfather, do you copy?
I don't think we're going to be doing any inserts right now.
Okay, guys.
Godfather was with him.
Yeah, guys, me and Wing are going to head back east to look for Gary and Godfather, okay?
Copy.
Roger, jump one. Gary is with Godfather. He's coming. And there we go. Brimstone, we are moving to locate.
Oh, you were just about to send out a search party. Do we have Gary?
Be advised.
He's still a little ways behind. Tyler's with me.
On the ground, RR, RP Renault. Let's begin the.
Oh, there is.
Kayla 1, bring her in.
Does anyone need treatment?
No, Don, we're just getting ready to get helos.
Yeah, so
yeah, got it.
Echo Actual, you will be loading, or Echo Brimstone, you are loading for the High Valley target out of here.
Copy that. Hey guys, we're loading up first.
All Echo Elements, we are loading first, get ready. Echo, get ready. Or correction, Echo, get ready. Move.